Alrighty guys, we're here at the Hilton Garden Inn here in Canonsburg, Pennsylvania. And check out what we have here. Some Schindler 330As. It's an older one too. From 2001. Definitely pretty nice cam. Definitely remodeled. Schindler. Yes, I'm not wearing socks. I mean shoes, by the way. There's door operators though. It's a capacity of 3,000 pounds. HT. And this one is actually here waiting for us. It's a pretty nice cam. Schindler.
There's a certificate.
Should we go up one more time? Yeah, why not? That's not wonderful. It is definitely low in fluids. Hi, come on in.
You've arrived. You getting out?
No, going up. I'm going back down to one. Listen to this.
Why'd you come to three?
No, because, listen.
Whoa, rumble. Whoa. What the heck is that?
That's low on fluids. So it needs to get some more oil. Now what I'm going to do, I'm going to send it upstairs and we can listen to the motor from the motor room. Because as you know, the motor room is right out of the corner here and it's open. Here it is. Very nice. The elevator equipment room is open.
Let's go.
But yeah, anyway, I guess that is gonna be it for me.